So choosing between the Versa 3 on the left or the Fitbit Sense on the right. In functions, they are almost the same. The ECG on the Sense, the right one, you can recognize it from this heart rate icon on the back, which here doesn't show it on the back, so that's different. Also, on the side you get those small, yeah, light things on the Sense. Further, it's SVIC. Let me just show them so here. So they are SVIC, they are also as big. Both you can choose in the same color, so you can choose this Versa 3 also in this gray black carbon like looks. You can swap the straps, like you go like here. Oh, sorry, like that. So you can just choose a different color. This looks a little bit flimsy, but in reality it's not. It really holds. And Fitbit, yeah, you don't have to tell Fitbit how the wraps, straps should be attached, because they do that for years and years. Like 3 or 4 years ago, they had a legal issue with their wrap, because it hurt it on people's wrist because of the rubber they use. But nowadays they use good rubber, if you can say that, and now it feels really nice. Also feels a little bit better, I think, than Garmin. This is the Venue SQ, so the big competitor. Garmin is perhaps a little bit better in like sport measurement, but then looks, yeah, I think that Fitbit is way ahead of Garmin. Of course, you can also look at the Apple Watch SE, but yeah, I think Fitbit is just a perfect choice for people who want to have like a very beautiful watch, but also a watch which is affordable, where you can pay with, which has the music on the device and GPS and optical heart rate, so quite nice. So in very short, differences between the Sense and the Versa 3. So thanks for watching, hope you liked it and rate it with a thumb.